National Mobility Awareness Month vehicle winners, and they have all won these gorgeous cars behind us. We're gonna first start with you, Antonio. Antonio Dowles from Riverview, Florida.
Yes, sir.
Congratulations.
Thank you so much.
Which vehicle did you choose?
I won the 2014 Toyota Sienna.
Nice.
Yes,
nice.
Sir.
Now, you won because a lot of people voted for you. You told your story. Give us a brief synopsis of what happened.
Well, 2007, I was in the prime of my life, 17. I was running track, playing football, but I excelled in football. I was starting to get recruited in football, but it was track season. I made it to states at a regional meet. Was driving home, back into Tampa, 1 o'clock in the morning, fell asleep on 301, and a semi truck was turning. Was turning onto 60, fell asleep, ran underneath the semi truck. It drugged me for 400 yards before an off-duty paramedic stopped me. I was airlifted to Tampa General. You know, went through rehab and stuff. Went back to school for my senior year. Graduated, still in top 10%.
All
good
right.
For you. Living your life.
Look
man.
At you.
Right?
Good
I
for
went
you.
To the University of Florida, there for 5 years, and graduated from there in December. Now I'm on my way down to Miami to go to law school.
Congratulations.
Woo!
Good for you.
Great story.
Okay, I've got Paula and Kyle Watson here. Paula, tell us quickly about your two sons.
Well, we have identical twin boys. They are now 14 years old. They have quadriplegic cerebral palsy, along with other issues. They need our day-to-day care.
And Kyle, how is this new vehicle going to change your lives and theirs?
It's going to change us dramatically. You know, it's going to give us the mobility that we need. It's going to, you know, reliability, safety, you name it. This is like winning a lottery for
us. Because
us.
Your current vehicle is just partially modified, and this is just going to make a huge difference.
We needed the head height, and we needed the room, and the MB1 just gives that for us.
Oh, well, so happy for you and for
you.
The boys. Congratulations.
And Linda, let's move over to you. Linda Stearns from Oaklawn, Illinois. What is this new vehicle? You picked the Chrysler.
Oh.
And what is it going to mean for you? How is it going to change your life?
Overwhelming. It's just wonderful, absolutely fantastic. There's not enough words to say.
Yeah.
I haven't driven myself in a long time, you know, so.
So you've been relying on a lot of people having to really get you around, but this is going to make you so much more mobile.
Right.
Yeah, that's great.
And it's not just for me. I live with somebody that I met when he was 9 months old, and they said, don't get attached, you won't live till he's two. He's going to be 50 in November, and he's wheelchair bound.
Wow.
So this is going to change both of your lives.
Yes.
Good for you.
And Courtney, what do you have to say to all the people who participated in this competition?
Definitely do not give up on your dream of mobility freedom. Keep believing, because I believe when you believe good things, you know, all things are possible.
And which vehicle are you going to be
I'm getting
driving?
The Toyota.
Nice. Good
and
for you.
You're a teacher.
And yes, sir.
This is going to help you so much, isn't it?
Yes, this is my 12th year of teaching, and I am in a manual wheelchair, so I've been driving for about 18 years now. With hand controls, but I've had to get the chair in and out to do so.
Yeah.
I take the chair apart and put it back together. Now I'm just going to be able to roll up in
there
and drive.
So excited for you guys. All right, a special
thanks
to all the sponsors, Toyota, Chrysler, Mobility Ventures, Brawnability, and Vantage Mobility.
And check out MobilityAwarenessMonth.com to view the local hero stories, and NMEDA.com, it's NMEDA, to find out more and to find a dealer near you.
That's right.
Congratulations.
And congratulations
again
to all of you guys, and thank you to all the sponsors who made this happen.
Yes.
Congratulations.
Thank you.
We'll be right back.